Hi everyone, so this is the tutorial for Blue Jeans by Lana Del Rey. And yeah, I'm going to get straight into it. So the introduction right at the beginning, which is like mainly guitar, you just play an octave and we've got F up to C, E flat, G, F, D. Let's quickly do that again. So the first verse is pretty simple, and I'm just going to do the right hand on its own first. I should probably point out as well that the flats that we use all the way through this, we've got A flat, B flat, D flat, and E flat. So yeah, there's going to be a lot of Bs and A flats, especially during this. And while I'm doing this, the left hand is just doing nearly the same as the beginning all the way through, except not octaves. So we're just going F, C, E flat, G, F, but then I go down to this D, then B flat. So I'm going to try and show that both hands together, but there is a chance you might not be able to see very well. Again. Then we get to chorus is just playing octaves. So we're going F, C, E flat, B flat, back to F, C, if I can see that, E flat, and B. Then we get to where it changes a little bit. And I think the next bit is, I'm not 100% accent that sounds right, but if you can find the correct version, then yeah. Then we go up. Again. That's Lana Del Rey, Blue Jeans, and I hope you found that helpful, and thank you for watching.